I chose to go into pharmacy because I wanted to be a backbone in the community. When it comes to pharmacists, we are seen 5 to 7 times more than our primary care physicians. I was very attracted to the field in the sense of taking care of people, being an important member in managing people's medications, giving patient education. When it comes to joining the program, I entered with a little bit of an idea that I wanted to enter pharmacy, so I tailored my programs around that. So when it comes to UTSC, definitely the highlight was the community aspect. Here, there's a close-knit community in Scarborough. When it comes to students, professors, you always felt like you were a member of a big community and you never felt left out. I have to say that the friendships here that I made were ones that I'm gonna keep for the rest of my life. In terms of student life, athletics was a big thing for me. It allowed me to stay healthy on campus, stay connected to people. It allowed me to improve my communication skills, my leadership skills, my time management as well. So those were very valuable skills when it comes to the field of pharmacy. I really wanted to help the public manage and also educate them on medication and have a big impact on the community.